Hi everybody, this is Sunday, August 11th at Messiah Baptist Church, Cleveland, Ohio. We have our good buddy, Hippy.
He's
painting today. He's decorating the church. This goes along with our construction thing. So how are you doing?
Hey, how are you feeling today?
You're doing a beautiful job on the church. This is the Messiah Baptist Church. And we look at our marquee. It says, God is love. Sunday school, 9:30 a.m. Worship service, 11 a.m. Reverend George Ellison is the pastor. Hippy has been a licensed contractor, and he's been contracted by the church to do the restoration, change the color of the top part. Battleship gray, rather than doing steel gray. They put it in a sandstone. Can you come down so we can see you come down? Can you come down? The church leased this lift, which helps make the work easier, safer. We have onlooker, Brian Register.
Hello.
What do you think about this?
I love it. You did an excellent job midway there.
All right.
Perfect trim. Doing good.
You can see he did the staircases. Well, he's such a ham, folk. His name is Hippy, and he can be contracted. What's your phone number, in case anybody wants to reach you? And wants to give you a contract for doing some general contracting work.
Yes, it's another day. It's a Sunday. It's a beautiful day at Besides Baptist Church.
So you do residential and commercial work?
Yeah.
Oh. So what's your phone number where they can reach you?
How you doing, Mr. Jim Baker?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
I'm blessed.
Trying to get a good shot away from this sun so we can get a beautiful picture.
Can't wait to start doing work at your house.
Oh my. Oh
because my. When I'm finished with this church, I will be over there.
Well, it's looking good.
It'll certainly be something to consider. So could you take me up? Could you take me up? Up there?
Hey, you know.
You be careful, you're almost there.
I am almost, I did the back. Because that's there and I'm stuck, I'm gonna have to pull a ladder up to just get the pink, and I'm good. And I come. But see, I changed that color. That was gray. I told them to let me change one thing, and I changed that to the color I'm painting now instead of gray. And I think it looks a lot better, don't you?
Yeah, that's a better thing for
it. It does, and that's what I told him. And at first he was like, no, don't change that. And I said, look, if you don't let me change something, I'm not gonna do it.
Okay, because so you know what God tell you to do.
Right. See, amen.
It looks a lot better.
So does this machine take a lot of gasoline to run?
What's that?
Does this machine take a lot of gasoline
to run? Not really. It runs for about, you can run it for like 3 days, 4 days off a full tank. Three. It depends how long you run it. If you run it like 8 hour days, you can run it like for about 3 days.
Okay. Well, could you take me up?
Yeah, come on.
Y'all don't.
You can, you know, folks, I'm fearless.
I'm real close to the building.
He took me for a ride on his motorcycle.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus.
Come on, give me the phone. Give me this. Come on. I got you. Come on, step up here.
Don't take a picture of me.
No, I'm not going to take no picture. I'm just got you on the camcorder here. Get on in there.
Make it.
Oh, he got it. Don't get him, grab him, because that's when he gets hurt, when you grab people. Okay, here you go, Jim. You can go up. Hold on. It's a little shaky, but that's it. But I mean, it's pretty much nice. You can watch as you go up. Hold on, I got a phone call. Hello? All right, and yourself? Sharon's nowhere around right now. She just left. She should be. Who's this? Mary? No, hey, Mary. No, Sharon ain't around, babe. She just left. She'll be back in a little while. What's that? No. She'll be back in about 20 minutes, though.
Register? I think they're going to the store.
What?
We're high up. Oh my God.
Oh, in about a half hour after she gets back. No, because I'm on a lift right now. I'm way up in the Marion right now. I'm on the lift way the hell up in the air. Lamont? Yeah, his phone's on.
Yeah, folks, I don't think I should have said I wanted to come up here.
Okay.
This is like being on an amusement park, but for real.
I got to look at my phone. I don't know it by heart. I don't even know Sharon's by heart. It's 644, all I know. I gotta look at my phone. I'm gonna look in there and get Lamont's number. I'm gonna look in there and I'll call you right back. Okay, babe. Okay.
So how far up are we?
We're about, this goes 42 foot to the bottom platform, 46 to the top. We're about 38 right now. Maybe a little bit more. Yep, you got it. All right, babe. Take care, babe. Okay. Okay, here we go.
So,
okay. This is.
So, are we going down?
We going up. I gotta go up. No, I gotta go down, but let's go all the way up first. We go all the way up as high as it goes. Let's see how high it goes.
Sky, I feel, right, talk about heavenly.
We up here. We up as high as it goes. This is it.
And we have...
We're 42 foot up right here, and this is 46 to the top of the rail. Pretty high. So the top of this castle is 46 feet mm-hmm. to the top of the castle.
Oh, okay.
You know? And hold on. We're going to shift a little bit.
They say roofing is not for everybody.
What's that?
Roofing is not for everybody.
Roofing?
Roofing or...
No, you know. Roofing is for me though. I love roofing. Roofing is my shit. Well, I build houses, period. I do it all. And I do it real
really
good.
Nice language because we're online and they will
yeah,
take, they
saying,
won't, they
I
won't
said,
let
I do
us...
It all. I always use nice language. Let's go up some more if we can.
Well, come on now.
What's that?
Yeah, so you can take me down now. I mean, I'm...
Are you high enough? Are you okay?
I'm on a take natural a high.
What's that?
I'm on a natural high.
I'm on a natural high, thanks God. Let me tell you something. This morning, look, I was standing on top of that this morning, the top of the castle, and I said a prayer, and I actually felt the Lord's presence. I'm not lying.
I was standing right there.
I was standing on the top, looking up at the sky and praying, and I said, Lord, please, you know, everything is going on, it's going good. I'm happy, you know, everything is great, you know. I'm working in your house, the house of the Lord, and I mean, it's great, you know?
Beautiful, fine, and lovely.
It's a beautiful thing, man, it is. Three-dimensional roof, you know?
Three-dimensional, so this is a, like a tricolor black?
No, this ain't even three-dimensional. This is three-tabber. This is a three-tabber.
Oh, okay.
See how they got the three tabs?
Uh-huh.
Three-dimensional is the one with the thing. This is the old roof. This is an old three-tabber. Three-dimensional is better. Three-dimensional is easier to do, and it's better. It's a better shingle.
Because what we have on the new house is the...
What you got, three-dimensional.
Yeah. Fabulous. We're going to have a chance to show that
but
to
no,
the folks.
But no, I got some new stuff in my van for you. And I got more than enough to go over the flat decks. It's beautiful. It's some new stuff. It's brand new. It just came out, and it's supposed to be the best.
And it's rubber.
And you don't have to tear it off. No, it's not rubber. Okay. I'll show it to you. Let's go down.
Well, you have a way of making me feel relaxed because I remember when I was on your scooter the other day.
What's that? Yeah, you was on the scooter. You did. Now you on the lift now. Hold on. You were shifting.
So how long have you been out? You can operate all types of equipment.
Yeah, I can. I'm real good at a lot of stuff. Bobcats, front end loaders. I'm really good because I've been doing it all my life.
Oh.
I've been building houses all my life. All my life. I started when I was 11. I'm 50 now. So you pretty much know. Okay, I'm pretty good, and I love it. I did a couple high. The highest I've ever been was 78 stories. That's working-wise, because I've been on the top of the entire state building. I've been on everything, top of mountain tops. But the highest I ever been on the outside of a building was 78 floors.
Wow.
And that is, you be out there with the clouds. You actually be in the clouds. And it's incredible, man.
That was in New York City.
What's that?
That in the city.
I love the city. I'm from New York. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. And I love the city.
Well, we're pleased to have you as an honored treasure here in Cleveland, Ohio. And we'll be back with more on our next video from Cleveland and Messiah Baptist Church.